I am humbled. I did not expect this. With all the great support staff in Ontario, to be centered out and recognized is humbling.
From the first day I was here, I actually thought for the longest time that he was a teacher here because he interacted with the kids so well, and I've never seen someone get so involved with the kids as Mark does.
Over the last 12 years, I can easily say that I've gotten to know 90% of the kids really well. And it helps that I've coached them. They have respect for me, and of course I have respect for them.
Mark loves to spend, put in extra time coaching with kids. His room is always filled with kids. There's probably no other, almost no other, school you can go into where kids are always in his room just sort of hanging out. He is a wonderful mentor to kids. He's a social advisor, he's a personal advisor, he has always coached.
And because he's well grounded and has the same sort of values as the teachers here at the school, everything fits together very nicely. So the kids trust him and they see a positive role model in him.
When a student comes back from university 4 years, 5 years later, and they see me in town and say, you know, Mark, there was something you said to me 5 years ago, and I've really stuck with me and I've really used it, and it's meant a lot. That to me is what it's all about.